the enemy. Looking for Doolittle. Samuel challenged him, and Doolittle shoots it right over the top. Off a screen from Doolittle. He has Kristian wide open for a three. Got it. OU off to a good start here. 5-0 run out of the gates for OU before the Nembhard three. Doolittle looking for back-to-back.
A little choppy on both ends coming out of the locker room at halftime.
Doolittle on Fuller. Too strong. Nice rebound. Of conference, our NBA Saturday primetime game as the Warriors hosting Tobias Harris, Al Horford, and the 76ers. Coverage tips with the jump at 8 Eastern, 5 Pacific on ABC.
There's a new lung cancer screening that could save your life. You stopped smoking, now start screening. Learn more at savedbythescan.org.
He is going right to the rack.
Back in 30 seconds from Fort Worth. Rebound Bane.
He's got a face and try to take it. Step through Nembhard there. That was a weak move by Doolittle.
Nice catch from Samuel. But he traveled.
It's hard to help off your man. Even if your man's a non-shooter and you're playing in the deep corner, it's hard to come all the way into the paint. So they've just got to get down and dirty and get in a stance and cut an illness or something, because he doesn't have that same spark today. But we'll see if that time on the bench will help.
Outstanding on Saturday, he's giving them toughness, rebounding, and now he's got to contend with the isolation game of this guy.
Buddy Hield.
Yeah, he took Florida to the Final Four back in 1994.
Don't remind me. Beat my Billy Curley in Boston College. Back. And Doolittle off the glass, in and out. Amy leading the attack. Turnover there. Tied at 6. Oklahoma ball.
Watch how Doolittle operates.
Oh, and that one is blocked underneath. The enemy here with Coleman on him. They get it to Doolittle. Doolittle. Jumper. Got it.
Yep. There's nobody better. You got to love playing for Ron Cooper because he creates all these isolation opportunities, particularly for this guy.
Doolittle. There's that mid-range jump off the glass.
Write that on the board. That worked.
Yeah, it did.
I'm no genius, but I know that worked.
Yeah. Doolittle misses.
Slow down.
Cutting.
My mind still got 3-4.
Doolittle. Jumper. Got it. Manic jumper. He's been ice cold. Royce Ham is headed to the locker room. Block there. Texas, the 4-point game. Sooners looking to cut into the depth. Cunningham on Doolittle. Doolittle jumper. It's for toss back for Doolittle. Goes behind the back. And then flips it in.
He's money.
There's a 15 and 11. Sooners right now would be in the NCAA tournament, according to Joe Lenardi. Doolittle can't hit. Checked again.
Who's, who am I, Turtle?
You're Turtle.
They got more offensive weapons than Texas does.
Doolittle now, he's been quiet. Doolittle steps back. Got it.
Doubling down, you've got to have movement. And those bigs have got to be able to pass. taking off, starting right where they took off the other night out in Kansas, shooting the ball very well, and then a blow by Reeves.
His warm-ups earlier this morning,
never could imagine his team out of the gates on fire.
Manic made it.
Dude, that's his reputation, but he has not shot the ball well all season long, and today he just keeps getting the ball all the way to the rim.
TCU very patient right now on the offensive end, wanting to work the clock up by eight.
And he's a terrific defender, as we've seen already.
Doolittle almost lost the hand. Left side, Bieniemy. Doolittle rebound. Such a good rebounder. Their team is not a great rebounding team. Williams off the feet. Doolittle ball. Cunningham tried to draw the foul. Instead misses the other way for the Sooners. Reeves got to hit that.
Has been really, really good.
About a 12-3 run right here. Doolittle right side. Reeves too strong.
They're definitely going to try to create some ISOs for him, and he's got it right now.
Manic.
Too easy. Not lucky.
Stuff right there, huh? Bieniemy now. Bieniemy jumper. such a good rebounder. Their team is not a great rebounding team. Williams off the feet. Doolittle.
He had an interesting thought on Lockberger. He said he's probably the most underrated, iconic head coach in college basketball.
Yeah, no quick conference in steals is Ramsey.
Inside Doolittle. Gives it up to Manning with the flush.
On the bounce twice.
from the three as a team.
Nembhard to the hoop, up and under. Samuel, right if you're Lon Kruger, as long as it goes in. Reeves on Fuller. Strong take. He'll go to the line for two. Sports Center after Pac-12 Hoops on ESPN and the app. Jair Breyer hits the first free throw.
That's nine opportunities that they've thrown away and given no chance to score. Look at
Baker hand off Coleman. Now Maddox switches out. Baker jumper.
Great job of making.
Great movement away from the ball for TCU. Ladee pulls it away from Doolittle, but off balance and turns it over.
All right, over.
It shifted early in the year. The ball was in Matt Coleman's hands almost all the time. And now it's Moramey leading the attack. Block, and he takes it the other way. Reeves, jumper.
Man.
And Ham the rebound. But again, I give you credit. You keep the relationship. Jones had it blocked. Take it away. Doolittle. And now Bieniemy.
Offensive rhythm. Tough pass.
Yeah, Clark tried to force it inside with that dramatic double overtime.
Whoops. That kind of night.
Leading all scorers.
Picked off by Doolittle.
Virginia does, obviously. They attack the offensive glass, and it's just not those two bigs. Haley, a very good offensive rebounding goal. Shot at the other end.
Oliver faces up on Doolittle. Looks to back it down, turns, shoots with the left hand off the side. Matthews feeds Culver. They double. Doolittle and Manic. He tries to go underneath and just flips it. Month of February. Yes, this is the last day of February. We got an extra day this month, February 29th. Happy Leap Day, huh?
Now watch the guards, especially Bieniemy and Harmon, manage this last 6 minutes.
Likely. McGriff and Doolittle. We mentioned these two in the open, and there's McGriff.
I mean, just not a shooter. They're giving him about 2.5 feet.
A fade away off the left side. Caleb Boone getting some extra attention. Singled up now with Doolittle off the back rim. He played KU and Baylor, number one and number three. Bedlam today. Got Tech coming up in Oklahoma City, and then they have to go to West Virginia next Saturday. Where's McGriff? As Allison mentioned, a lot of Big 12 highlights to show you coming up. McGriff again down low over Doolittle.
Foreman
guys. I was going to say, you must have been a Foreman fan.
Give me the fat boys. I'm all right rolling with those guys.
McGriff, one dribble, goes up, and just a shot.
Kristen Clark gets into the paint, puts it up.
Reese in transition, then look to pound it inside.
Turn around for Jacobson.
As good as it gets in this conference, but you know, they have played well defensively as of late, too, especially on the road. They played well at Baylor, and they played well at...
Condon working his way inside.
Time out there. They're going inside and then back outside, finding the open man with ease.
Young double team. Did he walk? Sheboy.
Oklahoma has hung in there. Austin Reeves has been the biggest contributor, but you see Doolittle start to get going.
Texas the other way.
Oklahoma is a freewheeling offense. Good pass.
Great look, and...
But the ball was still in Reeves' hands with 2.5 seconds left. Too many things occurred in that short amount of time.
The country up by a point. 10 to go here in the first half.
Nice.
Good feed. Butler then ranks points per game, field goal percentage, three-point field goal percentage, turnovers forced. And it's really good on the defensive end.
All these teams are capable of making the Final Four and winning it all. There's only about 8 or 10, I think, that can, John, but old, get old.
That, Coach Cal of the Wildcats against LSU from Baton Rouge. We showed you the top of the SEC. Is that ball's tournament.
That three-pointer was halfway in for Bieniemy. Then an errant pass to Lewis from Nixon. Here out of Milwaukee.
It's kind of the way Iowa State started the game defensively. A little bit soft, allowing Oklahoma to do what they want. Now,
do here in the second half. His day is done. Averages 15 points. He'll settle for 6 to
what happened. He's a bright prospect. He's just got to run his own race. Don't worry about anything but getting better.
Kawhi, coverage starts 7 Eastern. With Stephen A's pregame sports hour on ESPN.
Yeah, Jimmy Butler fits that Heat culture. This game. Hey, man, give top.
Ready, feed inside. Well done.
You coached with Lisa when I was a little girl in San Antonio. Like Riley, pictures, videos, stories on the other end of the floor.
There's a jotted drive, and the lefty lays it in. 43% coming in. Mayween was tied up momentarily, but has enough.
Would not have called a travel.
You were right on Atlanta, as was Jeb Hartness. Jada, long two, short.
Manic draws the assignment of Perry. Carter back to the hoop. Oh, he just almost lost the handle. Stewart, they've got 5 to shoot. They've got to hurry. Weatherspoon. Fader, air ball.
It's something they do really well, taking care of the basketball for Lon Kruger's team. The lob there, and nope.
Whistle. Different team defensively without him out there.
Lob, McCormick from Abaji.
A quality look. And a quality look for Manic means he can be 2 or 3 steps behind the three-point line. There. It's 23 points for Bolton. It's 4th 20-plus scoring game this season.
I've seen that in a long time. The old cross-court bounce pass for the defense.
Coleman unable to
discretion, or was it Bruce Weber?
I think it was Bruce right there chewing on his neck. Here's Jada. He'll try a 3.
The attack and then being able to stop from 8, 10, 12 feet. There goes Ingram. Doolittle got a piece.
Clock is at 12 for the Knights.
Ingram steps back and launches. The Manic make no matter who it is. He got bumped pretty hard, still made it. DeJesus takes off to the rim.
3 for 19? Prior to that, 15%.
Just 4 points in the loss last weekend in Wichita. Mahoney tries a
point game in Omaha. Zagorowski.
He's got a flat shot.
To commit a foul, 6 on North Texas to this point. They wanted to go to Goo. He found it anyway over the top of his head and got it to go a little way.
Come down, but save the passer from turning over, even if it's a bad pass.
I like that. Here's Gibson, tries it up top for 3.
Okay.
Drew Smith got fouled on the way to the 10. And
make Oklahoma run offense. Now the Sooners, much like the Big 12, likes to get up and down, likes to put a lot of points on the board.
Down in number 6 in Corvallis. Thompson spins, a little bit of a fadeaway off the front of the rim.
His length giving us some trouble.
contact, no whistle.
Tough because Oklahoma's offense is a lot of one-on-one.
Yeah, ISO stuff.
Hunter lost it for a moment. Comes up short.
Good chance he's watching the game right now.
He is a basketball.
He loves the tournament.
There is Jerome.
Last year with the Sooners.
Points and assists to lead the country. That's an incredible feat.
3-point shot. Bye.
Played some ball at Pacific for Damon Stoudemire. Five on the shot clock. Number five for three.
Lawson inside.
Oh. Inside.
Positions can score from a lot of different positions. 6'7", 230.
Good defense.
It's down to three on the shot clock. Horton Tucker recognizes Wild.
He has a terrific wingspan, 7'4", does not have to leave his feet, and he's giving Kristian Doolittle fits in the paint. Ramey with a horse.
Kendrick Davis. Oklahoma back in a man.
Davis split two defenders, had his shot blocked by Doolittle.
Took some couple ill-advised shots, and that's how momentum swings in a low possession game.
Mason the floater. Go.
Wigginton trying to create again. He creates for himself, and he's got 8 points. Oh, this was an Oklahoma team that was ranked. You know, and you watched them in recent play, and you wonder sometimes where it is. As Horton Tucker.
Greater, wide open. Nembhard, extra pass to Dennis. Right back to R.J. Nembhard.
That time, though, he got all the way, had that nice angle. He's got to finish.
Great find from Bain. Baseball pass to Nembhard.
Oklahoma has hung in there. Austin Reeves has been the biggest contributor, but you see Doolittle start to get going.
But two in the last week. He's been very passionate on that sideline, and it's reflected in his team's play.
That one way off.
Like, you need to go back and run that play again? I can't remember.
I think it's spread twist AC. Baker hand off Coleman. Now Maddox switches out. Baker jumper. Peppa. Ham now. Shot clock under 10. Peppa will try it. And Norman, Oklahoma. Coleman going to work. Kick out. Cunningham. Got it. Manic pops out. Cunningham. There's that shot again. This time it wouldn't go. And that's when Colorado was still in the Big 12. Ramey. Cunningham.
5 assists a game. Too much dribbling right now.
McCullough from the corner. And Hill to be
up short.
Nembhard to the hoop, up and under. Samuel. Nice box out by Harmon. Almost had the offensive rebound. Turn to the court.
Brooklyn Nets have already replaced their coach. Didn't take Kyrie Irving long enough to get his coach fired.
Did they had last year when had him a couple times and they would talk about for TCU.
Four locations, Petrers, and always 2,500 vehicles at the best values. Visit leaderauto.com.
ESPN and the app. Jair Breyer hits the first free throw.
Not as high flying dunks. Jones step back.
I think he's going to be on the first team, all Big 12, when it's all said and done next week.
Baker from way downtown. Doolittle rebounds, tosses out. Good hands by Bieniemy. Who got out a little too close to the ball. Cunningham tried to draw the foul. John Chambi, Fran Fraschilla here in Norman.
Good ball movement. Heppa could just not knock it to Ellis. This Texas team has become really fun.
Ham wanted to call Bieniemy. Step back. Jones wouldn't go. Doolittle rebounds. Coleman almost lost it. Harmon on him. Coleman step back. Wouldn't go. Rebound pulled down.
Stopped there by Harmon.
It shifted early in the year. The ball was in Matt Coleman's hands almost all the time. And now it's Morami leading the attack.
Great job of making himself available.
Right, if you're Lon Kruger, as long as it goes in. Reeves on Fuller. Strong take. He'll go to the line for two.
Coleman step back. Rattles in and out. And no call.
Wow.
And now all three of the big three are in double digits, friend.
And when that happened,
down by three. And they're going to go two. Gillespie lost the handle. That one inside. Vital is there.
But for them to make a run, certainly get to the second week in the NCAA tournament, maybe beyond. Ball secured.
Manning turns it over. ACOT goes right at Reeves. And it's pinned by Doolittle. Reeves looking for space, turns it over.
He has really struggled.
Abaji spins and is blocked.
Tangled up with Burks. Now Milan heads in. This is Fuller blocked by Doolittle.
Alondis Williams ducking in for two. Boy, he found a crease and hit the accelerator.
He had a gift on the offensive end, and he just plays comfortably.
Even
and,
there.
And it's rare that, the again.
His length giving us some trouble.
Guy. Oh, a contact and a whistle.
West. And he got rejected. They have looked. Look out here.
Excellent today.
Hayes.
Kendrick Davis, Oklahoma back in a man. Davis split two defenders, had his shot blocked by Doolittle. Their first lead since the first half, but won't get an opportunity there as it's turned over by Doolittle in a spin move, but Doolittle comes back.
Get going. You know, in the loss, had 18 points and four threes against West Virginia.
Shayok. Nice block at the rim.
Manning scored the first 7 points of the game for Oklahoma, then did not have a shot after the 16 and a half minute mark of the first half until then.
Points ever for a score in the Bedlam series, breaking Juwan Evans, 42 points, and he scored in Norman a few years prior to that.
Down, held to 5 points in the first half, has erupted here in the second half, and we are tied at 45. How about the block?
It's going to be a long few days for us. Inside Hayes, had it knocked away. Kristian James, their leading scorer, coming in at just a shade under 23 a game. He's got 15. Nembhard inside, wouldn't go.
I feel worse for the guys in the Pac-12 that are trying to win the right way. Dwayne Tinkles and the Irish Custodian. What's going to go wrong next?
Evans looking for Carroll, back door, blocked by Doolittle.